What's up? Whoa, hit the wire. Through the wire, to the man, through oh, my throat. That's a good intro. What's up, guys? Welcome back to
JPMP.
What
are we doing with our life?
This, man. This is it. This is it. Michael McDonald.
Marty McFly.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to JPMP. I'm Justin.
I want a different name.
Well, last time you gave them your whole name, so they're not going to... One day there's going to be a knock at that door. I want to request a song! What's up, guys? Welcome back to JPMP. I'm Justin.
I'm Manny.
And today we are listening to The Cure. This is the song Plainsong. Actual question for you. Nothing to do with music. You've seen Spider-Man Far From Home, or Homecoming.
Yes.
Did you see the Spider-Verse, or whatever it's called?
Yeah, I bought it.
Cool. Which one do you prefer?
Spider-Verse. Have you seen it?
No, I haven't seen any of them.
You haven't seen Into the Spider-Verse? Are you
really,
kidding me? That's a good movie, dude.
I'm sure it is. It's just, I don't really look at stuff that,
Do you want to watch it later?
No, not really. Do you know any, like, Cure songs? Or do you know any...
You're the best! I think I've heard them in passing.
I would say the same thing. Though, I mean, I don't know anything about them.
I
don't know what to expect.
You know what? I have no opinion on The Cure.
Let's get into it. This is The Cure with Plainsong. Of course, join us in the comments below for discussion. Join us on Twitter, especially Twitter.
I'm completely unbiased right now. Completely.
I'm unbiased and unaware of what is about to unfold.
Thank you. All right, you go first.
I think, and I could be wrong, this is in the same genre as Joy Division, which we did before.
It is?
I think so. It sounds like the same genre, mm-hmm. I would say. Personally, I like this more than what I heard from Joy Division, the song we did.
Yes.
It's still repetitive, and maybe that's part of the genre. So maybe as we're kind of doing this more, we're kind of becoming more informed, I think. So maybe this genre is just supposed to be more repetitive. I don't know. I do like the synth, the heavy synth bass that's being used.
Oh, very 80s vibe. I like that.
It's very 80s, and it's like it's slowed down, which makes sense going with, you know,
this mood. type of genre. It's a feel. It's a tone. I like that. I like that a lot, actually.
Yeah.
Because I've been looking for music like that for like, my videos.
Yeah, like, I actually like how it's slowed down. Like, I think that's a very unique feel to it. Joy Division, when they did their song, it was very repetitive, just like this is. And they came in, they did like some vocals, and then it was kind of done. Just like this is.
Yeah, there's a lot of low end in these speakers, so I apologize for that.
That's why we take our headphones off, by the way, in case you ever see us. Because sometimes we have speakers that play the music, so it's sometimes easier.
This mic catches a lot of the high end, but there's a lot of low end.
Yeah, in this one, because of how deep the bass is.
And the production. Right. Usually you hear every song really, really clearly.
Yeah. Like I said, I like this more than the Joy Division one. This definitely gets me interested to see more.
It does get me interested, yeah.
Because I also know this is the opener to this album.
I don't think it was the right song for us to review first.
Yeah,
that's how I feel. Because I feel like I saw some elements, but I feel like they have. I want to hear
something else,
more musicianship. I mean, not that you can hear that in here, but because it piques my interest, but I don't. It was a little.
I understand what you mean. I like how his vocals came in, I like his way of singing. Speaking, I actually do like his tone.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You know, it's just dun dun, kind of dreamy, kind of just a normal guy kind of talking in a dream. I don't know why that's kind of the feel I get from
There's
it.
There's a lot of reverb and.
Because of the interest that this kind of piques in me, I'm gonna give this a 3.5. I listened to it again, honestly.
I'll give it a 3.
Yeah, I want to kind of see what else they do. Because I know they do other stuff, so I want to hear more from them.
There were things about it that I really liked. I liked the heavy synth stuff that was happening, because lately I've been trying to look for more of that 80s kind of vibe. That's back.
It felt very cinematic. Did you kind of get that feel?
Yeah, it belonged in
a wide shot.
Yeah. It's supposed to be adding to a scene. And so in that, looking at it from that perspective, I do see the appeal. So I would like to see, I don't know what album to look for first. I want to get into old music and wear it on my t-shirt kind of thing.
I understand.
You know what I mean?
Everyone else always did it. I want to be like them.
I wanted to be that guy that wears a Metallica shirt or a Pink Floyd. Yeah. Maybe not Pink Floyd, but.
You almost messed up when you said it. A Genesis shirt you could wear.
Yeah. It's I always want to be that guy.
So
maybe I'll be one of the guys that orders a Cure shirt.
Maybe.
I don't know. We'll see. It does pique my interest. I give it a 3 though, because I can't really appreciate it.
Yeah, I understand.
I feel like I could have.
I think I may have heard this song.
Do not touch me screen.
Me screen? I actually didn't touch it, first of all. And it's my screen, not me screen.
I don't want to listen to a love song.
Do you know it?
No.
311 did a cover of it.
Oh, did they really?
Yeah.
Who's 311?
Amber.
Is the color of your energy?
You came up with that all on your own.
I did.
You're the comedy relief on this channel. And the lyrics are kind of the same,
It's the wrong song to review right now.
No, I don't mind. No, it piques my interest. It's cool. Whatever.
It piqued it.
The lyrics are the same kind of in Joy Division. It's dark.
It's the wrong song to do an analysis on. Honestly, in my opinion. I mean, I can pick out that there's synth and that's very dreamy. And
then pick another
reverb.
One.
No.
Then do a second one.
I don't feel like listening to another one right now.
All right, so give us a song you guys think we'll like. I mean, most of you guys know us
by now. Give me a little bit of that.
Yeah, because it piques interest in us.
Unless they're not like that. So if they're not like that, then I'll just be like, okay, cool. They're just going to be right here right now.
What was that? Oh, I thought it was a baby suckling. Thank you guys so much for watching. Of course, let us know what other songs they have that you think we might enjoy as well. Let us know in the comments. Let us know on Twitter. Shout us out. Join us on Instagram as well. And we will see you on the next one.
Okay, bye.
Thank you.